got out of bed today. Swear to God, couldn't see my face. I got out of bed today, staring at a ghost who forgot to float away. Didn't have all that much to say. Wouldn't even tell me his own name and where my body goes.